It's the Wednesday after Election Day, November 4th. I'm Molly English, and this is your Grady Daily. The presidential election still has not been decided. In Georgia, we still are waiting to see which direction it will go, as we are in a few other states where the race is very close. In Georgia, all counties are fully reported, except for the Metro Atlanta County of Fulton. One of the main stories of the night were Georgia's two Senate races. Now, the first contest was between Republican David Perdue and Democrat John Ossoff. Perdue is ahead of Ossoff currently without all of the votes counted in Georgia with 50.08% of the vote. Ossoff has 46.68% of the vote. Special election contest for the second Senate seat is going to a runoff. Republican Kelly Loeffler and Democrat Raphael Warnock will be the candidates in that race. But what triggers a runoff? Georgia law says that if a candidate does not get 50% of the vote, then it will go to a runoff. A major local race was decided last night. Republican incumbent Houston Gaines won the contest against Democrat Mocha Jasmine Johnson for State House District 117. Gaines took to Twitter to thank his supporters and said he was, quote, ready to keep working. Johnson congratulated Gaines via her Twitter account. She also emphasized that the, quote, fight for justice and equity are far from over. That's all today for your Grady Daily. I'm Molly English.